Come on, you really think you'll be able to get through Gaara's defenses just by dropping a couple of pounds of weight?